The video I was going to make this week got snowed out again, so I got some help from Dr. Seuss for this one. Hope you like it.
Maximalist minibus with Mary and Captain and you. Get on the bus!
Are you ready, Captain?
Congratulations. Today's your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own, and you know what you know. You are the one who decides where to go. You'll look up and down streets, look them over with care. About some, you will say, I don't choose to go there. With your head full of brains and your shoes full of feet, you're too smart to go down any not-so-good street. And you may not find any you want to go down. In that case, of course, you'll head straight out of town. It's opener there, in the wide open air. Out there, things can happen, and frequently do, to someone as brainy and footsy as you. And when things start happening, don't worry, don't stew. Just go right along. You'll start happening, too. Oh, the places you'll go. You'll be on your way up, you'll be seeing great sights, you'll join the high flyers who soar to high heights. You won't lag behind, because you'll have the speed. You'll pass the whole gang, and you'll soon take the lead. Wherever you fly, you'll be best of the best. Wherever you go, you will top all the rest. Except when you don't, because sometimes you won't. I'm sorry to say so, but sadly it's true that bang-ups and hang-ups can happen to you. You can get all hung up in a prickly perch, and your gang will fly on. You'll be left in a lurch. You'll come down from the lurch with an unpleasant bump, and chances are then that you'll be in a slump. And when you're in a slump, you're not in for much fun. Unslumping yourself is not easily done. You will come to a place where the streets are not marked.
I can't find you, so if you get there...
Some windows are lighted, but mostly they're darked. A place you could sprain both your elbow and chin. Do you dare to stay out? Do you dare to go in? How much can you lose? How much can you win? And if you go in, should you turn left or right in three quarters, or maybe not quite? Or go around back and sneak in from behind? Simple it's not, I'm afraid you will find, for a mind-maker upper to make up his mind. You can get so confused that you'll start into race down long, wiggled roads at a breaknecking pace and grind on for miles across weirdish, wild space, headed, I fear, toward a most useless place. The waiting place. For people just waiting. Waiting for a train to go, or a bus to come, or a plane to go, or the mail to come, or the rain to go, or the phone to ring, or the snow to snow, or waiting around for a yes or a no, or waiting for their hair to grow. Everyone is just waiting. Waiting for the fish to bite, waiting for the wind to fly a kite, waiting around for Friday night, or waiting perhaps for their Uncle Jake, or a pot to boil, or a better break, or a string of pearls, or a pair of pants, or a wig with curls, or another chance. Everyone is just waiting. No, that's not for you! Somehow you'll escape all that waiting and staying. You'll find the right places where boom bands are playing. With banner flip-flapping, once more you'll ride high, ready for anything under the sky, ready because you're that kind of guy. Oh, the places you'll go. There's fun to be done, there are points to be scored, there are games to be won, and the magical things you can do with that ball will make you the winningest winner of all. Fame! You'll be famous, as famous can be, with the whole wide world watching you win on TV. Except when they don't, because sometimes they won't. I'm afraid that sometimes you'll play lonely games, too. Games you can't win, because you're playing against you. All alone. Whether you like it or not, alone will be something you'll be quite a lot. And when you're alone, there's a very good chance you'll meet things that scare you right out of your pants.
Whip open that curtain and there's a guy standing there.
There are some down the road between hither and yon that can scare you so much you won't want to go on.
This drive is harrowing.
But on you will go. Though the weather be foul, on you will go. Though your enemies prowl, on you will go, through the hack and cracks of power, onward up many a frightening creek, though your arms may get sore and your sneakers may leak. On and on you will hike, and I know you'll hike far and face up to your problems, whatever they are. You'll get mixed up, of course, as you already know. You'll get mixed up with many strange birds as you go. So be sure when you step, step with care and great tact, and remember that life's a great balancing act. Just never forget to be dexterous and deft, and never mix up your right foot with your left. And will you succeed? Yes, you will, indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. Kid, you'll move mountains. So, be your name Buxbaum or Bixby or Bray or Mordecai, Alley, Van Allen, O'Shea, you're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So get on your way.
I walk this road, it takes me home with skies up.
Thank you guys for being such a big part of my 2020. Here's to the next mountain, 2021.